Hello, I am Yusuf D. Memon from Matiari. Today, I teach you MCQs on lesson 20, the Minstrel Boy of English class 10. Dear students, this lesson is poem, the Minstrel Boy in your English book. It is on page number 81. Please read this lesson very carefully. In this lesson, it is said that the minstrel boy, minstrel means a singer. This singer boy went to a war front to fight a battle. He had two instruments with him, a lyre, harp, wild harp, and a sword. The lyre was slung behind him, whereas the sword was fastened with his waist. He went to the battlefield and started fighting. He always used to sing patriotic songs. The lyre which he had with him always used to sing patriotic songs. When he was fighting, while fighting, he was wounded and fell down. When he saw that he was about to die, he destroyed his lyre. He tore its strings so that it may not be touched by the impure hands of the enemy. The enemy defeated him physically, but spiritually they could not bring him under. So you should read this poem very carefully. I have made some MCQs, 13 MCQs on this poem. I am going to solve these MCQs today. The poet of this poem is Thomas Moore. You should keep it in mind also. Question: choose the correct answer for each from the given options. Number one, the poem The Minstrel Boy is written by options A, Wordsworth, B, Robert Frost, C, Thomas Moore, D, M.H. Gates. The correct answer is option C, Thomas Moore. This poem is written by Thomas Moore. This poem is written by, or it is composed by. Number two, the poem The Minstrel Boy is based upon options A, humanism, B, patriotism, C, insanity, D, hatred. The correct answer is option B, patriotism. Number three, the poet of the poem, The Minstrel Boy, Thomas Moore, was a or an Dutch poet. Options A, American, B, Scottish, C, Indian, D, Irish. The correct answer is option D, Irish. Number four, the poet of the poem The Minstrel Boy was born in options A, Scotland, B, America, C, Dublin, D, Japan. The correct answer is option C, Dublin. He was born in Dublin. Number five, the poet of the poem, The Minstrel Boy, was born in options A, 1778, B, 1779, C, 1797, D, 1787. The correct answer is option B, 1797. 1779. Number 6, the poet of the poem The Minstrel Boy died in options A 1850, B 1851, C 1852, D 1853. The correct answer is option C 1852. Number 7, the minstrel boy went to options A school, B college, C war front, D concert. The correct answer is option C war front. Number 8, the minstrel boy was options A patriot, B timid, C handsome, D unloyal. The correct answer is option A patriot. Number 9, the minstrel boy had two instruments, a lyre and a options A gun, B axe, C sword, D saw. The correct answer is option C sword. He had a lyre and a sword with him. Number 10, before dying the minstrel boy dashed his lyre. Options A threw, B destroyed, C hid, D none of them. The correct answer is option B destroyed. He destroyed the lyre. He tore its strings. Number 11, the minstrel boy was options A lazy, B unloyal, C brave, D timid. The correct answer is option C brave. He was a brave boy. Number 12, the minstrel boy fastened his sword with his options A arm, B leg, C breast, D waist. The correct answer is option D waist. He fastened his sword with his waist and a lyre. He hanged his lyre on his back. The lyre was on his back hanging, whereas the sword was fastened with his waist. Number 13, the word minstrel means options A poet, B dancer, C singer, D writer. The correct answer is option C singer. These were the MCQs on this lesson. Thank you very much.